Sunday morning, off we go. First shoot along the lanes. Bit drizzly, not too bad. Not supposed to rain for much longer. Six of us going off. There we go then, nice view. Railway station, oh I think it's the old Channel Tunnel. And we've got the sea over on the left hand side. Out walking their dogs. Big complex. Okay, second byway of the day. Take it easy. Oh, low branches. Bloody low branches. Another narrow track. Take some speed off, Steve, before you fall off. What you gonna do? Because you were going too quick. Oh, fuck. Come on, Steve, you can do this. Get down a gear. Well, it's no different to Wales. Oh, take your time, get a breath. Right, fairly quick pace today. Well done, chaps. Oops. There we go. Sunday morning. Nice cheery wave. Because we're a cheery little bunch. Even if we're not quite sure what our bike's doing this morning. Drizzle's almost stopped. And, yeah, these lads who bike are pretty nippy. But safe, of course. Oh, and across the fields we go. Keep off of the long wet grass, that might be a bit lethal this morning. Oh, should have stayed in the middle, Steve. Oh, mind you, I'll cut the hedge for the farmer instead. Oh, well, near the end. Oh, just a quick stop while Mike can sort out his GPS. Yeah, quick rides. Nice wooded section just came through, show me down to the camera on. Off we go on the road again. Catch you in a minute. One nice little side road in the countryside here. It's nearly 8 o'clock I think, so it's fairly early in the morning. Gonna hit a byway in a second on the left out on the right hand side. Over the hill and down. There we go, nice wood. A few tree roots there. Otherwise, okay. Watch the experts in front of me, they're a bit quicker than we are, the lads. Try my best though. Oh, and the open fields. Not very good at bends. Sorry about that, Mark. Slowing you down a bit. Yeah, another one of these nice open long running tracks under the trees. Bit of water for the first time this morning. Power's way out. bit sticky in the foot still. Out the other side, nice. Yeah, right, the rain's started to drizzle again. A bit of braking here, I think. Not sure at the gate. Don't want to smack into people this early in the day. Oh, well done, Steve, you stopped. Okay, one of those nice little lanes again. Well done, little bike. Yeah, lovely woodland. Whoops, hang on. Nearly a head on. Okay, he's the right way then. Well, you've got to duck your head, haven't you, even though you know it's far enough to go underneath. Lovely and flowing. Yeah, good lanes. Sheets of plastic in the way. Okay, so we're in Kent. Thought I mentioned that. Some lovely places here. Look at Keeper's Cottage. Oh yeah, like cottage, estate house here. Sun's come out. It's still cracking on this morning. Great ride with the lads. Just about to turn off onto a byway on the right. And the sun's shining. Lovely. Okay, back with the video. Yeah, great lanes these. Into the sunshine.
Hiya, just off of petrol. Yeah, pretty good start to the day.
So it's, what sort of time is it? Oh, 20 past nine. Just filled up with petrol. And a quick chat. And back to the byways by the fields. Yeah, it looks gorgeous, doesn't it? Now the rain stopped. Okay, Johnny goes. Cracking little lanes. Over at bridge. Oh, hear that little two-stroke behind us? Roots. Get out of this side. Whoa, threw me around a bit. Oh, just had to go up there. It's a bit wilder around here. Big holes on the side there, don't want to go down those. You have to see where you're going with the bloody trees. Hope this mud jacket's rip-proof. Yeah, I've got branches, fuck it up. Okay, here we go. Well, it wasn't pretty, we got over it. Oh, gate. God, we've had the first set of three or four gates in about 200 metres. Now we're through the field. I must admit, it's great fun, isn't it, eh? Until you get to corners. Don't like corners. I think we may just have caught up one of the other groups. I think that looks probably a bit like Andrew in front. Could be wrong then. No, it's not his helmet. Definitely a byway tour's top though being worn. Yep, see a few others in front. Joined up, that's great fun. Come into the road, so we'll probably say hello soon. Yeah, some of the bigger bikes. Oh, there's the CCM. Good morning. Good morning, enjoying it? Yeah, lovely, really good so far. Oh, they never stop, I gotta keep going. Go on. Morning. Good morning. Then into the dust we go. Say, more of these lovely woods in Kent. Give a bit of room. Ooh, a bit slidey and slippy under there. No, I don't have the commitment. Oh, dust. Whoa, back end. Good grip. Well done, bike. Bike's at the end of the tunnel. Okay, that's the one then. Just met with Andrew's group, having a 5-minute break. That's a bit different. Around the edge of this field with a sort of dike, as in water, swans, keep away from them. Yeah, sheep. Yeah, it's almost like sort of, I don't know, Norfolk, which is obviously not, but with a drainage off the fields. Yeah, cool. It's a bit different, isn't it? Nice! So, yeah, it's totally different this with the drainage ditch. And the sheep and swans. Very nice. Just lots of gates, that's all. And by the looks of it, that's the last of this bit. But what a different bit of byway. So we've just met up at the sort of so-called stop point for petrol and for lunch, but we're well ahead of time, so we're going to go to Rye, fill up with petrol and have a cafe lunch. And we're going to go with Andrew's group as well. So this could be our Sunday morning ride out. Tally-ho. And he's on the phone. Bloody hell, what a twat, honestly. Oh well, makes all sorts. A little bit of confusion here on which way to go. And a guy with his dog back there is not happy. Man with dog coming our way. Let's see what happens. Oh, bird of prey. Ah, maybe we found it. That looks better, doesn't it? A bit of a nifty tight spot this bit. Oh shit! Oh, got me trousers caught and then he fell off. God, that would have been embarrassing, wouldn't it? I would say this is not used that often, would you? Well, except by the rabbits. So, just had a bit of a road journey and just coming to the historic town of Ryde. to do with Hastings 1066 and all that. Oh, egrets down there fishing. So I think it's petrol fill and cafe, the old castle ahead.